Hello everybody, this is Brian Blackney here, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Resolute. In the last episode, we went through Route 29 and went to Newbark Town and talked to Professor Oak and Elm. In today's episode, we're probably going to go through Route 31 and explore Mount Mortar. So yeah, just going by this guy real quick. Yeah, I'll use it there. Why not? Alright, here we go. Let's go to Lapras. Right. You can use Dragon Pulse when you surf. Crunch. Wait, is our max repels on? Nope. But they're on now. Alright, we get a pink apricorn. And a yellow apricorn. Wait, hold on. Oh, it's dark in here. I'm gonna get a lousy potion. Alright. Yeah, there's no spot. You don't get flash in this game, that's the problem. Alright, we get a full store. You know what? We're gonna actually skip it. You don't get flash in this game. Is this one dark too? Yeah. Yeah, you don't get flash in this game. It's really, it does suck. He's probably a bird keeper or a guitarist, I don't know. But we're gonna battle him though. Let's see what he has. Alright, nothing that Torterra can't handle. Alright, I'm gonna battle this guy down in the episode. Well, at level 100, so we don't need to explore Mount Mortar. The only way you can get Flash is by cheating, by using a Game Shark code. That's the only way you can get it in this game. This sucks. Still really good at hack though. So with that guys, that's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Resolute. In the next episode, we're gonna explore Mahogany Town and Challenge the Gym Leader. So there you go, this is Brian Blackner. I do like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.